Two of the top three scorers in the Big Ten Conference featured this afternoon. Luka Garza closing in on 2,000 career points as his hands full with Marcus Carr and the Minnesota Golden Gophers today. It's a top 25 rematch between Minnesota and Iowa. Just 16 days ago on Christmas Day, Minnesota trailed by 7 with less than a minute to go in regulation. They forced overtime and then got red hot from beyond the long line. Brandon Johnson with a barrage of three-pointers as Minnesota pulled out the win. It's basketball on the Big Ten Network, presented by Jeep. Number 16 versus number 5. It is good to be with you. Chris Vosters alongside Stephen Bardo. Crack open that bottle of Coca-Cola, my friend. We got a good one today between Marcus Carr and Luka Garza.
If you want high-level offense, you tune into the right game. Two of the best in the country to do it. And this is not all they do. It's not only offensive stalwarts, they touch each and every aspect of the game. But they're elite in this category, as you can see this afternoon.
Luka Garza, he is so good, Steven. I think he's forgotten what a one-on-one matchup looks like.
Well, as he should, because he can command so much attention. You can't guard him one-on-one. He's seen every defensive scheme, look, double team that people can throw at him, and yet he's still efficient. This is not a guy that has to shoot 30 times a night to get 30 points. Very efficient, takes care of his free throws, can step away from the three, can score on any place in the court, but this is where he does most of his damage. When he catches that low, it's cancel Christmas.
Patient and relentless, and even though Garza had 32 points, 17 rebounds on Christmas Day against Minnesota, he was the one who got his Christmas canceled, thanks in large part to Marcus Carr, who went off as well. 30 points for Carr, along with 8 helpers.
Yeah, Carr is a guy that is not the fastest. He doesn't jump the highest. He's not the tallest, but he seems to figure it out in each situation. However, coming into this game, he's struggling, looking for his opportunities. His field goal percentage is far south of where he would prefer and his teammates to prefer. So expect him to get started early and often here this afternoon.
All right, our starting lineup's brought to you by Jeep. Liam Robbins draws the unenviable task of matching up with Luka Garza in the post again, but Robbins was named Big Ten Player of the Week last week. He's been outstanding, the Drake transfer, in his first season with Minnesota. And for Iowa, a very veteran starting lineup. They were the preseason number 5 team in the country, and that's exactly where they are going into this rematch against Minnesota.
Look at this matchup. Minnesota trying to find some sort of consistency on the road in Iowa. We talk about Garza a lot, but boy, they've got some players. They are deep. They can score. Wieskamp is one of the best at his position in the conference. This ought to be a fun one.